And the last Super Smash Bros. Ultimate character will be not Spyro.
You suck, Peter. We hate you.
To commemorate how much we hate Peter, we will also be adding a Mii Fighter costume that is the exact opposite of Spyro and is an empty void.
Hello, Patrick.
Hi. I'm so happy they released Sonic Colors
on the Switch.
Hold on.
Hey!
Stop it, I'm unhappy.
You can just do this across stage most of the time. What is your problem?
SpongeBob, I had too much fiber this morning.
This is down tilt, by the way. Look how down this tilt is.
I do like this.
That's like pretty accurate for a 3D like CGI model, but they're just not supposed to be CG. It doesn't look, it's not natural.
Three, oh, two, what?
One, look how crazy this map is. Smash Bros. Is dead.
Go get him, Grr.
I'm dash dancing and getting hit by cars.
Okay, hold on. Tap jump isn't a thing.
Oh yeah, it's a pretty complex game, man.
Yeah.
Smash Bros. Is going down. It takes a lot of skill to play Nickelodeon All-Stars, and quite frankly, I think Sakurai is shaking in his boots.
What is that?
Smash Bros. Is dead, this is it! I mean, can you just see MKLeo Grand Finals, the next Evo, just the amount of skill.
Smash Bros. Is dead.
Look how angry freaking Rem is. He's like, this little child. In fairness, Smash Bros. Is dead. Did you see my tech?
Hold on, Ren.
The wind's blowing real hard.
Stop it.
Stop. 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 Look at this hill. What are you doing?
Help!
You've made Aang angry.
I saw what you did there.
Alright, hold down. Hold down on the... Stop! What am I supposed to do against this? I didn't want to play Donkey Kong on that Nintendo Entertainment System. This, now we're melee.
Oh my gosh.
But I am but a lowly hobbit.
Look at that face.
I am simply chilling. Oh, look at the flexibility in my legs. You have taunts? What are the taunts? No, what a button.
Remember Richter's annoying neutral B?
Yeah.
Well, here it is. But worse.
I hate this. I feel like this would be funnier with the music. Okay, I was under the impression these were the same character.
So racist. That one's Korra, Peter.
Yeah, what's this one, without looking at the name?
That one's Toph.
You just made a word up.
I know!
She's probably not even very tough. She's probably quite weak. How did we get there? Wait, was that a character that's not in the game? Do you imagine if Smash Bros. Came out, and there's only like 6 characters, and then you're browsing through the menu and it's like, Lloyd from Tales of Symphonia.
Yeah,
he's just in the
just
menu.
Just completely unrelated.
Oh, this is a good one. Look how big this bus is. Wait, is that SpongeBob?
No
SpongeBob's
way.
SpongeBob's in this game? Smash Bros. Is dead.
Sakurai is shaking in his boots right now.
Sakurai is already taking his boots off. Cool, I never want to play Smash Bros. Ever again. What is this, down B? Oh my gosh, that's a true combo! This is like if they put Waluigi in, but not Mario, by the way. Like, the fact that Helga's in this game and not Arnold.
Oh.
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't even know her name was Helga.
Do Pilates with me.
Stupid. I tried to recover, that wasn't...
That was for a funny thing.
She's got the best teabag, though.
All right, so let's move spikes. I can't move. I'm trying so hard.
Dude, Smash Bros. Is dead. Huh? Oh. Dude, controller is dead. Smash Bros. Is dead. Everybody died. This game killed everyone. Mass genocide. They just made this course to show off character weights.
No, it's a part of the course that it goes up and down, stupid.
I don't know, man. I think you...
I'm be honest.
You don't give this game enough credit. Push it, like, push it back and forth. I hate this. I hate this game. Smash Bros. Is dead and this is all we have. Ah, what is happening? Don't forget dash dance. Perfect. Wow, that was perfect.
Da. I'm playing as Da. From Da.
Ang and Da. From the
I like how he looks. I do too.
What, you just throw poop? The last poop bender?
Yeah. Have you ever seen Da?
Oh, I take that. Oh, I take that too. Oh, dang. I'm going pro. Nigel's going pro here. I take everything.
Look out. Don's gonna get ya.
I got hit by a car.
Ah! Look out for Don.
Stop.
Help, please. I'm going to get hit by a car if I fall off the ledge.
I'm gonna help you.
Don!
Damn
it. Come here, little girl. Oh.
Daw! Look at him. He looks like the animatronics.
Yeah, let's see what's in extras, actually. Well, we have two pictures. This one's nice. They didn't quite crop it correctly, so I can still see the background in the top.
Mm. Take that.
I can't take it. Picking up the balls is against regulations.
Is there no voice acting in this game besides the announcer?
I don't think they could afford, like, the high-name voice actors when they were putting a game together in 1 month to literally just be a Smash Bros. Clone.
Honestly, I'm thoroughly disappointed.
I mean, all the characters in this game had some pretty high-tier voice actors, so it would have probably cost more than the whole game.
Yeah, honestly. It doesn't surprise me. It's disappointing.
Yeah. Who made this?
I was the fool, thinking I could get a score.
Oh! Wow! We'll make a lobby. We'll find someone to team up against.
There are no lobbies. They all left to play Smash Bros. Powdered Toast Man. Okay.
I gotta bully them as Powdered Toast Man. This is a little bit menacing right off the bat. It's a stock battle, so let's not fight each other. Let's take out the other two and then just do nothing.
All right, you ready?
Oh!
I left.